Kentucky. Well, now, you know, ladies and gentlemen, we've had an unfortunate situation here happen tonight. We found out that the brother who's in duress is an old veteran, stood up when they honored the Air Force tonight. We thank him for his service. We offer our prayers for him and for his family during this difficult time. And you know, for years and years, actually, we'll talk about it some later, but we've closed this fair with Amazing Grace. It's been tradition. Tonight, for him, we'd like to open with it.
To sing God's praise that